to pieces.
Your mother had an overwrought imagination. She did wrong to fill your head with such nonsense.
Jeremy. Why do you lie to the boy? Your mother. Why did she send you to him? Why? Answer me. Can't you speak?
It's him they sent the dogs on.
They? Who?
The Mahoons.
Didn't you tell me?
She's dead, Anne.
Not to you, Jeremy. That's why we had to leave the islands, isn't it? To come back here to this cursed house. Her house. It would have been better for both of us if you'd told me.
So that you could give me the benefit of your compassion?
No, Jeremy. But at least I would have known what lay ahead of me. I would have known how foolish I was to be jealous of the others. The women that you play with to fill the emptiness which is your life.
You're right, Anne. You should not have come here to share a life that seems so empty for you.
Oh, Jeremy.
So I'll arrange for you to return to the islands.
But I have nothing to go back to, you know that. When I followed you here, I gave up everything.
You'll sail on the Bonaventure. She'll be here within a week.